where the trend meets the setter. The man, the myth, the legend. Let the battle commence here at the Barcelona Rectangle. Destruction at every turn. This is mayhem.
Three, two, one, we're off.
And action.
It's every All-Star for themselves as they create mayhem and earn points in the arena. When the clock hits zero, the All-Star with the most points wins.
Damn, I didn't even realize you had left the lobby already. Fuck you.
Fuck you too then, bitch.
I can't believe that. But if we had an extra health that actually knew what they were doing, we would probably been good. They don't know how to run and not get caught. The thing is, we probably know the map is one reason we can do it. So obviously I'm not posting that video. We definitely gotta try to get that done a lot quicker. Cause I'm not trying to post no hour video. Even though I seen the day there was one dude on here that had a 4 hour video.
He probably had it all in there, building the weapon and all.
But you seen that? We could've, me and Cash and them did it within, like I said, I think we made it out of there in around 27 or something. Same round we was just at. Or did we? No, we didn't make it at 30. 30's that big dude. You make it at 30, you get to see the other big dude.
Wufang isn't busting out his breaker just yet.
Hello to my fans!
Let's go see what movies are on tonight.
I finally watched that movie called Underwater.
I think I seen you post that. I don't know if I've seen that. You still ain't watched that other movie I told you to go watch yet.
Goonies?
I'm telling you that, no, it's not Goonies, but that one too.
Fuck that, I tried watching that shit. This shit old timey.
finding Muhammad. What, the Goonies itself is old?
Yeah.
You've seen Goonies before, haven't you? No way you haven't seen it.
Nah, I don't think
what?
I
have. Man.
If I have, it's been so goddamn long, it made me not want to watch because it was an old movie.
That is a good-ass movie. I don't give a shit if it's old or not. The movie I told you to
watch. I ain't gained
like
no points. I need my big
finding,
points.
It's Finding Ohana. It's new on Netflix. It's kind of like the Goonies.
Oh, I ain't even been
version.
On Netflix. I've been watching HBO. It'll be tough to bounce back from that.
Trying to remember if I've seen this No Escape Room. Came out in 2018. I think I have. I think that's the newest escape room that came out. I know they got a new one coming out too, I think.
Fucker. My car.
Their car, their rules. Even before they got in. Oh, that's gonna bend him out of shape. A slam could have scored a knockout there.
Well, they need to go ahead and release the movie. The release date for fucking Lucifer, man.
It's gonna take more than that to catch up with the opposition scores today. Come on, hit him like you mean it.
More like I wrecked my goddamn soul.
How much more can they take?
Well, this love don't cost a dang need to hurry up to hit next to it. I don't care how many times you're seeing me, I watch that for a million times. That's just sexy stuff.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that.
I can't believe you ain't got no fucking internet browser on the PS5, bro. That's fucking crazy.
Here it is! Hero vehicle on the field! It's gonna take more than that to catch up with the opposition scores today.
Boo boo.
Blueberry. Blue Fang, defeated.